All right, everybody, I wanted you guys to put your hands together for our next band, Pharmacy. Thank you guys so much for being here tonight. Thank you for Cruisers, Sherry, for putting on this function, and this whole set's dedicated to Miss D back there, guys. Make sure you guys are getting your pictures in with her, or they also have awesome keychains. I got mine, only $10. And if you guys are wondering, compliments right up here by Les. Yes. You gotta check out his keychain, it's pretty badass.
Nice stage, guys.
This first song we're going to start out with, it's a new addition to our cover list.
Thank you.
she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chamber, we gathered for a feast. They stand there with their skinny knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Let's go up and remember, running for that door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax to the nightmare, we are prepared to proceed. You can check out any time you like. That's our first time bringing that one out. I think collectively we hit it once. We love it though. Yeah. Well, as a whole. Yeah. Do we got anyone in here tasting that soup, chili, or chowder? I can't wait.
All right, we're gonna slow it down for everyone. Thank you.
This one's so fun to do.
If anybody's wondering what this gigantic thing in my hand is, it's called a pick.
It is pretty big.
That's what she said.
Yeah. I want to give it up to Supper Club before us too, by the way. So awesome. Can't wait to hear Nighthawk. White Trash Romeo. If you guys know this one, feel free to get up and move around, dance. With her later.
Thank you.
So I heard we had some wolfies in the house. Where are ya? Let's hear you howl. All right.
Oh, let's go again.
She might be outside.
Three, two, one.
I hope you all know, but if you didn't, this is a little story about our Silver Valley Wolfman. Yes. There she is. Feel free to howl along with us. We got some thrashers in the house. Mm-hmm. My chiropractor, no headband. Fuck that. Choice. What is up? I'm good. How goes everyone. Are you enjoying yourselves tonight?
Everybody having a good time? Supporting D in her trials right now. This one is maybe for some healing. Who knows? Ready?
End it!
Yeah. one was Gaia. We're actually in the process of trying to get that one recorded. And I'm with this next one.
Oh,
losing control.
Eric, if you can hear me, some bass and the drum monitor, please.
Any bass. This one next is actually one of our most recent releases. Can you get some bass for the Gemma?
Everyone out here is having a great time because I know I'm having a fucking awesome time up here.
This is our first time being on stage this year.
Yeah.
First time.
First of many. Mm. First of a lot. Hopefully.
We hope. Then we got Mad Cat. Yeah. Make sure you guys look that up and add that to your playlist, Spotify, Amazon, whatever it is that you stream your music on. That one is called Overtake Me. Yes. This next song is about our grand pharmacist here on our banner. He is our creator.
Are you ready? Ready?
To you. guys.
The Klegis. Can I have a little bit more of my guitar by chance?
Sorry to interrupt your smoke break, Klegis.
We got one more.
Oh yeah.
Klegis.
Can I have a little bit more of my guitar in the car?
My guitar out.
Yeah, yeah. Just a little.
Time bomb.
ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Pharmacy!
Yeah!
It's about 15, 20 minutes. We'll have Nighthawk will be coming up next.
So we've had soup over here all night long. I know y'all smelt it. So when you came in, you guys should have gotten a ticket. The ticket is for you to pick whichever soup you think is the best, because we now are going to be having the People's Choice. We already did Chefy over there, Chefy Dan. He already picked his. I'm not going to tell you what it is, even if you pay me. But everybody needs to come over here with their ticket and try all of these, because we're about ready to give out the winners.